Going by e-bike with your dog, is it possible? E-biking with your dog is a common practice today. It is quite possible to travel by bike with your pet, whether in urban or even rural areas. However, this practice requires good organization and the use of specific quality electric bike equipment to make the moment pleasant for the dog and his owner. Choose suitable e-bike type. To cycle with your dog, it is necessary to use equipment suitable for the size of the animal, in order to ensure safety and comfort for both him and you. Today, the offers are multiple and make it possible to find a balance between needs and desires. The basket for small dogs. If you have a small dog, baskets, easily adaptable to handlebars or luggage racks, are ideal. These electric bike accessories can generally support up to 12 kilos. On the back of the bike pet basket where pet can easily sit up. The animal trailer for large dogs. For larger dogs or those who find it difficult to move around, the bicycle trailer is undoubtedly the essential accessory for easy transport. This fits on the bike, with a system that adjusts to the rear wheel. Very practical, this system is suitable for almost all breeds. You just have to choose the model according to the size and weight of the dog. Some pet carrier can support 20 to 40 kilograms. The child trailer for more comfort. For large dogs, needing space, the child trailer is an accessory that can be used to accommodate a dog. This carrier, originally intended and large enough to store your dog as well as small luggage, if you are making a long journey. However, be careful not to overload the trailer so as not to put too much strain on the wheels. You can arrange the trailer with blankets to promote comfort. To save space, do not hesitate to remove the backrests and seat belts. The bicycle leash for large or medium-sized dogs. For young dogs who are bursting with energy, bike leashes are perfect. This is attached to the front of the bike and allows the owner and the dog to enjoy the ride. Adapt your trip to your dog. Whether for the cyclist or for the animal, giving regular breaks is important. The bike and its hitch is heavy for the owner. Listen to your body, take into consideration the weight of the dog, trailer, and equipment. The dog, on the other hand, needs to exercise and cannot stand days without walks. Organize walks in rural areas or make the animal run alongside the electric bike. Between 6 and 15 kilometers per hour maximum depending on its morphology and endurance. For the distance, listen and respect their needs. If you are on a long journey, start by making the correct stages, around 40 kilometers maximum per day by bike. The trip will probably be more enjoyable for both parties. Some tips for traveling with a dog. Your dog must be well educated and able to obey certain commands. Prefer an ATV that will be more robust than a VTC to pull a heavy load. Bring specific equipment, foldable bowl, waterproof bag, leash, slippers for the paws. If you are traveling abroad, take the animal's passport with you and carry out vaccines depending on the country.